12 o'clock, we got to get the hell out of here. I'm back, y'all. It's good to see y'all. We're going to do a few things, a few songs. I know I got so many requests that we're not going to be able to do them all, y'all. But I'll be back. I'll be back real soon. Is it okay if I do a couple of songs from the new CD? And if you want, we got new CD. I got to tell y'all what's going on with me. Jim, I got to let them know. You know Montgomery is my favorite city in all the world to play, right? Y'all know that, right? So I'm going to share a little secret about with you guys that y'all don't know about me. Okay? My favorite food, I eat nothing, absolutely nothing, unless it's got hot sauce on it. I even put hot sauce on cake. I love hot sauce so good, if I give a nigga a blowjob, I'm going to put some hot sauce on that. If you notice, I said, if I give a nigga a blowjob, so fellas, don't y'all get... And we got, I have a new line right now. I'm doing it all, y'all. And we got some hot sauce. It's called Peggy Scott Red Hot Blues Hot Sauce. So ladies, if you take this hot sauce, he'll take it to the halt to put a ring on if he hadn't already done it, right? God bless y'all. It's good. Is it okay if I do one more song from the new album? In tribute to one of my favorite artists and one of my best friends that made the transition. A tribute, if you would, to Mr. Johnny Taylor.
you paid for what could I do? Well, I make you want to stay. Let me tell you, Peggy, can you break it down? You make my whole world revolve. Yes, you do. You my cream in my coffee, baby. Yeah.
Say it.
You're the thing that makes me want to do the things that I do for you every day. When I come and pick you up from work and I put some of them shiny things on your finger, it's because I love you, baby. I'm down on one knee. Matter of fact, I'm down on both knees. And I'm begging you, baby.
While you're down there, can you do a friend a favor? Mr. Floyd Taylor, y'all. Just because
I love
you, oh, I love you, I love you. Ooh,
just because
I love you, I love you, I really do. Mr. Floyd Taylor, give me some love, y'all. How we doing? All right, I was going to do one more from the CD, but we're not going to do that one, I tell you. Let's go back and do some of the oldies but goodies. Is that all right? All right, we don't have much time, y'all, so I'm going to try to hit it and get it. Is that all right? Hey, baby. All right. Okay, let's go back and hit them with it. Come on, Chinese. Every woman in here wants your wrinkled ass body. No, I meant your fine body. And I can understand why. Because you're fine as hell. But see, I'm different. I said, I'm different. I want your heart, your soul. And what, girl? And what? And your mind. In other words, listen. Boy, I like the way that you dance. You look so good out there on the floor. Every move that you make, every step you take, you've only got me wanting you more. You've been dancing so naughty, but you've been doing it so nice. Or the way you move your body, you send me back to paradise. Ooh, boy, I overheard you say the girls you meet, they just want a trip. And I heard you say you've had it up to here with up and down relationships. See, I was born to love you, and I would like to start today. You got me
burning,
baby,
burning.
Oh yeah,
burning.
You got me
burning,
baby,
burning.
Oh yeah,
burning. Watching you dance,
you got me.